These how to 1 minute will show you how to add custom HTML code in Godaddy website builder. Log into your Godaddy account and click on your profile. Click on my products. Here scroll down and click on websites plus marketing. And this is the website where I want to add some custom HTML codes. So I'm clicking on manage. Now click on edit website. Once you are in Godaddy website builder or editor, search for the section where you want to add custom HTML code. So I'm going to create a new section here. Now click on this search box and type here HTML, and you'll get this option here, embed custom code on the page. So click on add. And here you can add a title. And this is the box where you can easily add your custom HTML codes. And after adding your codes, make sure to click on publish to save changes. And that's how you can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.